first time I heard about the Black Eagle was in the Oslo airport when I met Cosimo and Mauricio just after the NBC was there at the time. This had been 2013. And they told me about a machine that would weight every coffees and does everything we're doing like with separate moves. I thought it was the greatest thing ever. And I saw the price, I thought it was the worst thing ever to do for a specialty coffee shop, mainly living on coffee. As usual, we did it because we thought it was done, and it was not. As soon as this machine arrived, it just changed the way we served coffee. It improved the coffee. We're trying with the scales and timers and everything to reach a 5% regularity, but with this machine, we're less than 1%. We need to improve our taste buds because this machine will never do a mistake that we were doing before with all the moves. There was always little mistakes in the 100-150 coffee we were doing a day with the routine all the time with 20 moves. Now we have one move to do in the morning, setting everything, and then the button is going to be enough to make a very consistent quality. We didn't regret any of our choice with this machine.